Hey everyone, you're watching Tweakly, and this is the Samsung Galaxy S8. The Galaxy S8 has a Super AMOLED display, which means pixels can turn on and off individually. But this also means that if you leave a static image on your phone for too long, it could burn into the display and not go away, even if the phone's turned off. The Galaxy S8 auto-locks after a maximum of 10 minutes, but with the always-on display, you can actually choose to enable the home button. I've set this Galaxy S8 to show the home button on the always-on display, and I'll just leave the camera here to see if it moves at all. As you can see on the always-on display, the home button moves up and down and a bit to the side. Since it's moving randomly, it does reduce the possibility of burn-in, but because it's only very small movements, there is a chance that some pixels could still be displaying the same white light for a long period of time. So to be safe, I would recommend disabling the home button on your always-on display. Another option would be just to keep your phone in a dark area, such as your pocket or bag, most of the time, and only keep it out when you need it, since the always-on display actually can turn off when it's not needed.